Okay, we have USC, 5-star defensive end commit, Mykel Williams, and 4-star, highly rated defensive tackle target, Kristen Miller, a week after their official visit or a few days after. I want to talk about your relationship. You guys are really close. What's the bond between you?
I don't even, for real, honestly, bro, I came here, he was late this morning. He came in here with the wrong shorts on. He supposed to have blue shorts on, but don't worry about him. Call Coach Soto after this. Talk to him. That bad news. He's supposed to be a leader. He's supposed to be a scholar. And he came out here, black shorts on, and he late. And he was late. How that sound to me? Time management. You got to work on it. Cool, though. It's cool. But nah, I'm just playing, though. This is my brother, though. We just stay on each other. You know what I'm saying? We be on each other, good or bad. We stay on each other. But that's my brother. My
guy. Kind of give me the origin of how you guys got close.
Working out. Like, yeah. I probably say,
no,
shit. On social media. It was 3 years ago.
Yeah.
3 years ago, we met each other on social media, but we wasn't really talking, but we always kept in touch. And then we met up one time, and ever since then, we were just close. We were just talking every day, being in that relationship, beating him in Madden, all that type of stuff.
Hey, look,
is that not true?
At all.
I was smacking him. Smacking him 2 times on the road, and he had, you know, my eye.
You ain't beat me twice.
The hand problem going.
He beat me one time, and I was sleeping.
You're cool. You're cool, man.
I was sleeping.
It's cool.
All right, I want to get scattering reports on each other. Kristen, what does Mykel do best? What makes him elite?
What makes him elite? First of all, he's long. He's 6'6", so with that comes with long legs, long stride, getting off the ball. I feel like his power allows him to get off the ball real good, and he got a great burst. So when he gets off the ball, it's only up from there. It's like an airplane. He going up. So his burst and just being able to use his finesse game. He got a lot of finesse. He been low. He's very technical. So that's his game.
And Mykel, what sets Kristen apart?
He's 300 pounds and moves like 200. Like he quick, explosive, and like he do all the moves in the tighter areas. Like it's like we can, you know, when we playing the game, be slowed down to us. But it's like everything slow motion, but him, he the only thing moving.
What's one thing that fans should know about him that maybe they don't already?
Man, he can't tell you.
Man, look at me, man. Just out here being me, brother. Get that back on. You're not swimming for real, but take that off. Take that off.
Hey, chill, bye. I have a thing with it, man.
Kristen, give us some inside scoop on Mykel that fans wouldn't know.
Mykel, well, fans didn't know that he originally, he don't show up on time. No time management. He came here late today, as I said earlier.
He's not at 9 o'clock.
He's not on your off the hook for this.
I was here at 8:55.
So bad time management.
I was on the field at 9 o'clock. It started at 9.
Serious though, all those aside, man, this kid's a great leader. He's a great leader. He's going to lead. Like during workouts, I know, like, we got this thing together, but we don't let each other,
We can't touch our hips
when we're working out. We ain't going to show that we tired.
No weakness.
That's showing weakness, you know? We ain't going to show that we tired. So, shout out Coach Vic. We ain't going to show we tired. We just going to keep our hands down. Not showing we tired. Congratulations.
Sometimes, congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes it's a habit, just touch it. It's a habit,
you know, but it's showing weakness, you know. We can't do that, so we stay on each other about that. We make sure each other doing what we supposed to do, so that's what brother's supposed to do. If you see your brother not doing what he's supposed to do, you got to get on him. That's how it's supposed to be.
So talking to Mykel earlier, he said he's not going to let you come anywhere but USC. He's going to make it happen. I know you haven't made an announcement yet, but what would it be like playing with him in college?
Man, it'd be amazing, man. It'd be amazing. Like I said, we stay on each other. He makes sure I'm always doing what I'm supposed to do, and I make sure he always what he's supposed to do. So brother, look out for his brother, man. And that's how it's supposed to be. So y'all know what me is, either go big or go home. So I got some stuff. I got some stuff in the works right now. So,
like
you know. Don't talk to me.
All right. Yeah. We'll close it with that, guys. Thank you.